6. Provision of infrastructure, ability by the visa and management to attract projects. PPP, then so, is sort of part of the power supply and so on. 7. Provision of teaching and learning facilities, classrooms, lecture halls, laboratories, workshop, ICT development. 10. Staffing, the right level of staff, number of academics to start this, the program, and to administer balance. 10. Student admission policy, transparency admission, screening, orientation, staff to student ratio, the program. 5. Quality assurance strategies, accreditation, performance, for academic, that for Japanese. 5. One of the things that we can do 2, 3, 4, end of the quality assurance. Number 11, regularity of select and statutory meetings. 3. Some divisions have select meetings and they say start from election to council. No meetings at all. It is not said. So that is it. Number 12, operation of the committee system. How functional is the committee system? Do you implement the request that they see that the committee is coming to council or to the administration? That one can be too hard. Number 13, prompt release of students' results on a similar basis. Is that okay? Prompt embarrassing mobilization, issuance of degree certificates on the day of graduation, finance. Is that okay? Bueno más. Mechanism number 14. Mechanism for supervision of workplaces. Workplaces are still very institutions. Of staff to monitor the lecture delivery. Some staff will go to the classroom. Conformity and productivity. Routines of practices by management. We are at the end of the period. Okay, 3 months later, whatever you want.